continues this far, only on Channel 12. Don't do it.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Whoa, wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all.
Sean, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
The freight elevator.
Go to hell. Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Motherfucker, we roll with some light skin.
Stay down.
Some heavy rollers and this white man world. We the ones chosen. So the night pool world. I see you in the moon. I see you in the moon.
Just picked a nice place for the group.
I need a moment. No one man can have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count.
I think some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Napoleon, my furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the
I'm
egotistic.
The best around.
He knows, he's so.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy
enough.
Dog,
got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for a custody.
Guys, look, I dropped off outside.
As I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one.
Don't make me break something.
The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Deal in, fuck that, the world's ours. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation.
Well, that's how's it going, Shawnee?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with? How you doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. What a bad bitch.
So excited.
Shondi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
How do I defuse the bomb?
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Don't fuck with the saints. Shondi, cut the red one.
Damn. I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
With the rich and famous usually involve expensive champagne, recreational drugs, and numerous hookers. Now, gunfights can be added to that list. Shots were fired in a downtown penthouse apartment, resulting in several deaths and at least one noise complaint filed by a neighbor. The reason for the violence is unknown. However, some guests were seen fleeing the scene after a fight broke out. Among the attendees were several local and foreign businessmen, as well as a reported appearance from the Saints. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity Crime Report.
This week on Nightblade, the love between Nightblade and Marion is forbidden. And now he must decide between risking his life and saving hers from the Cyprian Order.
Nightblade! We gotta get out of here!
We can't leave her!
For God's sakes! Look at her! We can't move her!
And what?
No, I'll be fine.
Major character.
I swear to God, we're coming back for you.
We'll die.
Just go.
Marion!
I... No!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade. The season one marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.